हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम यू अगेन टू द वर्चुअल क्लासेस बाय जेट किड्स। यू आर लर्निंग इन क्लास 2। फर्स्ट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी गुड एंड सेफ एट होम एंड वॉचिंग वीडियोज रेगुलरली, ऑल्सो कम्प्लीटिंग योर PH, राइट? यस, आई एम गेटिंग PH ऑफ सम स्टूडेंट, सो अदर यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट द PH एंड सेंड इट, ओके? Now we will move to our subject. So our subject is computer, and in this video we are going to see chapter number 4, parts of computer. In previous video we have started this chapter, parts of a computer, and what we learn in that? Yes, we learn about 4 main parts of computer, like our body parts. Computer also made up of different parts, and 4 main parts of computer that we learn in last year, we revise it, that are monitor, CPU, keyboard and mouse. What is the use of mouse? Yes, you can use mouse to draw and color pictures. Monitor, whatever work will you do on a computer, it will be displayed on monitor. It is a screen like TV screen. And keyboard is used to type words, letters and symbols, numbers, etc. And CPU, it is called the brain of a computer. Why? Because CPU does all the calculation for the computer and also control all the other parts of computer. So it is called the brain of computer, and CPU is, you can find it inside the CPU box. And also we see the pictures of different parts of computer in previous videos, like speaker, headphones, CD and DVD, pen drive, UPS and printer. Now in this video we are going to see the uses of these parts in this video, okay? So let us start. Okay, now for that student, you have to open your textbook page number 28. Yes, open. Now what can you see here? Yes, here is a picture of printer. Yes, this is called the printer. See the picture here and see in your textbook also. Yes, one page is coming out from there. It is, yes, a printout of some picture is given on that page. Now, the work we see on the monitor can be seen in the printed form with the help of a printer. Yes. Now you know that whatever work we will do, it will be displayed or you can see it on a monitor. But if you want to see it in a printed form, okay. So printed form, you can see it in a printed form with the help of printer. Yes, so the printer, the printed paper is called the hard copy. So whatever work you will print on a paper, the printed paper, it is called the hard copy. Yes, and when we save the work in a computer itself, it is called a soft copy. Okay, now you understand what is the use of printer? Yes, whatever work you do on a computer, and if you want it in a printed form, you can print it with the help of printer. Yes, you need a printer and paper. So with the help of printer, you can do anything. You can print anything, whatever you do on a computer, in a printed form. Okay, so, and what it is called, the printed paper, what it is called? It is called the hard copy. Understand? Because we can easily handle it. Yes. Now we will move to our next part. So what is it? Yes, the next part is, before going to next part, here is one no more. Yes, some more information given. So just we will read it and then we will move forward. A printer can print in black or in color depending on the type of printer it is. Yes, when you take a printout, a printer can print in a black or in a color, but it is depending on the type of printer it is. If the printer is only can print black and white, so you will get the print in a black color. And if it is having colorful option, then you will get the printout, colorful printout. Okay, so printer can be black or in color. The printer can be print in a black or color, but it is depending on the type of printer it is. Understand? Now we know about the printer. Now we will move to our next part of computer. And what is that? CD and DVD. Have you seen CDs and DVDs? Most of you have seen. Okay. So what is the use of that CD and DVD? A small round part. Yes. So let us read. To store the work that we have done on a computer, we use a CD or DVD. Yes. So whatever work we do on a computer, whatever work done on a computer, where we can save it, where we can store it, we can use CD or DVD to store that work. Yes, like your PH. Now video I am making, so where you can store it? You can store it in a CD or DVD. Yes, we can use it to store our work. We can save our pictures, stories, poems, etc. on a CD or DVD and can carry it in our bag. Yes, so whatever you picture drawn by you, some stories and some poems, your PH, your videos, whatever, if you want to store it, you can use CD or DVD to store it. And you know one more thing? You can carry it in your bag also. Yes, it is very small. These are circular in shape. Now look at the picture very carefully. What is the shape of that CD and DVD? Yes, circular shape DVD. Very easy to carry in your bag. So you can carry in your bag. Suppose you do a work on your computer. Yes, but you cannot move computer everywhere. Yes, if you go somewhere else or if you come to school to show the work, that time what will you do? You can store that work on a CD and DVD and then you can show it anywhere. Understand? Very good. Now, we will move to our next part of computer. What is it? It's a pen drive. See the picture of pen drive? Yes. This is called the pen drive. A pen drive is also used to save work. Like CD and DVD, pen drive is also used to save our work. Okay. So whatever work you do on a computer, you can save it in a pen drive or CD or DVD also. A pen drive is so small in size that we can carry in our pocket. Yes, have you seen pen drive? Most of you have seen. Okay, so pen drive is so small in size that we can carry it in our pocket, like our pen. Yes, you have seen your parents carrying pen in their pockets or purse. So it is so small in size that like pen, it can be carried in our pocket. So it is, name of this device is pen drive. Okay, so what is the use of pen drive? It is used to save our work. Whatever work we do on a computer, we can store or save it in a pen drive also. A pen drive is also called USB drive. Yes, a pen drive is also called USB drive. You can say it as a pen drive or USB drive. Understand? Yes. Now we will see our next part of computer. Yes, these are speakers. Nowadays you are seen, yes, you see pictures, speakers where? most of places. And what is the use of speaker? Yes, speakers are used to listen music and songs from the computer. So speakers are mostly used to listen music and songs from the speaker. You can, yes, hear the videos also here. Yes, and some pictures also. If you want a loud side sound, that time you can use the speakers. Speakers give out loud sound. Yes, and speaker give out loud sound. Yes, if you want to listen the music and songs in loud voice, or if you are unable to hear something and you want it in a loud sound, so you can use the speaker. Yes, so what is the use of speaker? Speakers are used to listen music, songs and yes, from the computer. Whatever songs and music you have stored in a computer, you can hear it with the help of speaker, and it will give you a loud sound. Yes, it will give you a loud sound. Now we will move to our next part of computer. For that student, you have to open your textbook page number 29. Now see the picture. What is it? These are headphones. Yes, these are headphones. Now see the picture in your textbook. Yes, one picture of headphone is given, and one picture, one girl is wearing the headphone on her head. Means headphones are worn on the head. Okay, headphones are worn on the head. So what is the use of headphone? Let us see. Headphones are also used to listen music and songs from the computer. Like speakers, headphones are also used to listen music and songs from the computer. Now what is the difference between then headphone and yes, speakers? So speakers, if you want to hear music or sound sounds loudly, that time you will use a speaker. You can use a speakers. But when you don't want to disturb other with the loud sound, yes, sometimes what happen, now you are hearing this video, yes, you are watching this video, you can hear. But if you don't want others to disturb by your the sound of the song, music or any video, what you have to do? You can use the headphones. Yes, headphones are worn on the head. And where you have to worn the headphones? Yes, you can wear them on the head. We use them when we do not want others to get disturb the sound. Yes, when we do not want to disturb others, so that time you we use headphone. So speakers and headphones both are used to listen music and songs from the computer. But what is the difference? Speakers gives you loud sound. So when you want loud sound, use speakers. But when you don't want others to get disturbed by your sound, that time you have to use headphones. Understand? Now we will see the next part. UPS. Okay, UPS is a device that keeps the computer on for some time when the electricity goes off. Okay, so UPS is the device that keeps the computer on for some time when the electricity goes off. Suppose electricity goes off, what will happen? Your computer will be automatically shut down. Yes, and whatever work we do on a computer, it will be lost. So electricity, when electricity goes off, that time UPS will help you to keep the computer on for some time. Understand? It can help you to keep computer on for some time. So student, here one no more is given, more information is given. What is that? You have to look in your textbook. Yes, below the UPS it is given. The full form of UPS is uninterrupted power supply. Uninterrupted power supply means if you do not want to interrupted by Yes, supply cut, power supply cut. When the power supply cut or electricity goes off, that time we use UPS. Yes, means we will not get disturbed by the interruption of cut off power supply. UPS will uninterrupt. Yes, uninterrupted power supply. So this is the long form of, yes, full form of UPS. What it is? Uninterrupted power supply. So student, in this video we learn about few more parts of computer, and what are they? Printer, CD and DVD, pen drive, speakers, headphones and UPS. Just we will revise. Yes, printer, whatever work we can see on a computer, we can get it in a printed form using a printer, and printed paper is called a hard copy. And whatever work we do on a computer, we can store it in a CD or DVD or pen drive. Yes, both are used to save or store our work. Yes, and CD and DVDs are circular in shape and you can carry it in your bag, and pen drive is so small in size that you can carry in your pocket. Now speakers and headphones both are used to hear music and sounds on a computer, but when you want a loud sound, so speaker can give you loud sound, and when you do not want others to get disturbed because of your loud sound, that time you have to use the headphones. And UPS, uninterrupted power supply, is a device that keeps the computer on for some time when the electricity goes off. So student, you understand the lesson? Okay, now your PHs, you have to read the lesson twice, go through it, yes, and try to solve the question and answer. But I will give the question answer in revision exercise video in next video. Till then student, bye. Stay safe, stay healthy.